3D printers can now create artificial bones, cartilage, and even muscles. These artificial bones have been actively used in the medical field and now have a global market size bigger than $13 billion. Our Kim Mok-yeon explains how the products of this amazingly evolving technology will quite literally become an inseparable part of some people's lives.
This patient underwent an operation to cut out a part of his skull after brain hemorrhage surgery. During the surgery, some parts of his skull were injured. To fix the problem, doctors conducted a second operation to insert part of a 3D-printed artificial skull. The 3D printer was able to create the exact broken part of the skull with a margin of error of less than 0.5 millimeters.
It's a meaningful development because it does not contain any element that is harmful to the body while it's still strong.
This 3D-printed artificial skull has been created to replace broken parts of the skull. The artificial bone will slowly dissolve into the human body and facilitate tissue growth so that the tissues can replace the function of the broken bone. Currently, researchers are studying a way to inject stem cells into the artificial bones so that they can regenerate and act like a real bone.
We started with bones because they regenerate faster than other parts. We're trying to develop a product that includes stem cells that can help the bones regenerate.
With the fast development of the 3D printing market, fiercer competition is expected among technology companies. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.